And the Rumble's 3 weeks from this Sunday, but this is the Tag Team Championship match on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Street Profits defending against Ziggler and Rude. Montez Ford's injury is the story here. And tonight's SmackDown on Fox is presented by Progressive. You see Dawkins in the ring now, Corey. Montez Ford having all kinds of problems. Just walking around outside the ring.
Dawkins doing quite a fine job on his own at this particular juncture. Watch the power of Angelo Dawkins.
And a great throw by Dawkins in control now of Rude. And Angelo Dawkins would love to put this away right here so Ford doesn't have to get involved in the matchup. Dawkins spinning into the corner. And Angelo Dawkins, oh, face first, unique bulldog by Dawkins. Cover now as he shoots the half. Shoulders are down. Kick out by Rude, 2.5. Dawkins can't believe it. Ford can't even get up on the apron, Corey.
I think it's becoming very apparent to Angelo Dawkins. He's going to have to do the majority of the heavy lifting in this matchup, trying to allow Montez as much time as possible to let his knee recover.
And you saw there, Dawkins almost wanted to make a tag. Then he thought twice about it because of the injury. Rude, the veteran, took advantage. Tag made by Ziggler. And now Ziggler with a drop kick. Dolph Ziggler, the legal man. And Dolph now looking to secure the tag team titles and a kick out at two. Montez in the background of the apron trying to walk off the leg injury. Will it work?
If it's going to work, it better be soon, because Dolph Ziggler is starting to believe that he and Robert Roode are moments away from SmackDown Tag Team Championships.
Yeah, you're looking at a former multi-time world champion, a six-time Intercontinental Champion, former tag champion. Look at Dolph taking full advantage of the five count. Oh, and as Ziggler goes to the official, Roode takes advantage with a cheap shot.
Might not have been exactly legal, but it was certainly effective, a hallmark of a great tag team.
And we talk about the Royal Rumble match, Corey, in 3 weeks. Dolph Ziggler, one of the most prolific performers in Royal Rumble history. Only a couple of men have been in more Royal Rumble matches than Ziggler has.
But right now, Dolph Ziggler's only focus is the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Look at the incredible amount of pressure being put on the shoulder and neck of Angelo Dawkins, rolling through with a gator roll.
And it's incredible because he moves Dawkins closer to his corner, Ziggler does, keeps him away from making a tag.
Ziggler and Rude, two true veterans of the game.
It is a clinic right now for Ziggler and Rude. In control, the champs, tag made. Ziggler controls the arm, doesn't let Dawkins get out of the way, and makes him an easy target for Robert Rude.
It's the strategy as old as time. Cut the ring in half. Keep Angelo Dawkins as far away from Montez Ford as possible. Rude and Ziggler doing it masterfully.
You're off the neck breaker now. It's an opportunity to win the gold. Hooks the leg on Dawkins and a kick out at two. Ford gingerly making his way into the ring momentarily.
Well, you can see Montez wincing in pain.
Now
Robert Rude mocking Montez Ford. So I like this duo of Rude and Ziggler. They'll beat you up in the ring. They'll talk smack to you while they're beating you up. And then after the match, they'll probably steal your girlfriend.
This is another example of Ziggler screams at Dawkins. I love the strategy, too. Ford's already hurt. Now why don't you hurt Dawkins? Boom. Into the corner goes Angelo Dawkins. Tag made once again. Here comes Dolph.
Such fluid teamwork by Rude and Ziggler.
Ziggler at the reversal. Dolph into the corner.
Oh, no!
Dawkins able to momentarily move out of harm's way. And now Rude set through the second rope, and here's an opportunity for Dawkins.
Angelo Dawkins has daylight. Montez Ford wants the tag. Will Montez's leg hold up?
Montez Ford going to try to mask the pain with adrenaline if a tag is made here by Dawkins. Dawkins crawling about an arm's length away now from Montez Ford. And look at Rude. And Montez Ford able to block. And Rude driven into the barricade. And Ford now trying to fight through the pain. Hopping up the steps on one leg. Ziggler trying to wrap the leg and draw Dawkins back. Dawkins now creates separation. Tag made, Ford legal. And how effective can Montez Ford be?
Adrenaline can make a man do amazing things.
Just like we're seeing here. Ford missed with a right. Ziggler ducked. Well, he didn't miss. He faked out Ziggler is what he did. And Dolph Ziggler.
Maybe a backhand. I think Ziggler got out of harm's way.
Back body drop, but again, the leg collapses, but Ford back to his feet. And now Dolph Ziggler misses wildly. Can Montez Ford capitalize? Dolph is up. Dolph's down. And Ford with a spinning clothesline.
Got all of it into the cover.
Cover to retain. What a guts. see when this would be. Dolph at two. Ford doing everything he can to fight through the pain.
Let's look at this once more. The discus lariat takes down Dolph Ziggler. Montez literally dragging himself to the corner.
Yeah, Corey, this is the moment of truth here. Can Ford make it to the top rope and somehow deliver his patented frog splash?
And the longer this match goes, the less it favors the champions.
He lost balance going up the coming up the ropes. Rude now trying to take advantage. Dolph Ziggler is able to
blast
him
first.
First pancaking Ford.
Dolph looking for the cover. Montez might be out. We may have new champions.
Ziggler now hooks the leg. The shoulders of Ford are down. And a kick out. Ford stays in it.
This is a testament to the toughness of Montez Ford as we look once again from the top rope face first. I think Montez was barely able to even get his hands down to protect himself in any capacity.
But how much does Montez Ford have left?
Whatever's left in Montez Ford, he's going to leave it in the ring.
Look at the super kick, but he ran into one from Ford. A desperation kick by Ford. He falls into the cover. The shoulders are down. Robert Roode breaking things up. And now Dawkins back into the fray.
Roode at the last possible second preserving the matchup for his team. Now sent again to the outside.
And look at Dawkins trying to rally his partner.
Dawkins looking to direct traffic, trying to get Montez to the corner of the Street Profits to make the tag.
And Ford trying to drag himself to Dawkins.
Dawkins is ready. Dawkins is hungry. Keep an eye on Robert Roode in the backside of your screen.
Yeah, Dawkins saw him, and Dawkins now unloading with the rights to Roode, knocks him off the apron. And Dolph Ziggler blasting Dawkins.
Face first into the barricade.
And now Dolph. Montez Ford rolls through, shoulders down. Is it enough to put him away? Almost had him. And Ziggler right to the bad leg again.
Brilliant. Brilliant.
And that should be it as Robert Roode comes in off the tag. Fisherman suplex by Roode. Here's the cover. Oh, and a kick out again by Ford. How is Ford still in this match?
I have no earthly idea how Montez survived that.
Roode can't believe it. This is incredible.
The look of disbelief on Robert Roode's face is all of us right now. The iron will of Montez Ford being shown here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Roode looking to put him away with a glorious DDT. Ford, though, with a step up in Enziguri. Roode's down. Ziggler tag. Dolph Ziggler now into the ring as the legal man. Double team coming. Oh, my goodness. The spine buster into the zigzag. Cover now. And Ziggler and Roode are the champions.
Here are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Dolph Ziggler and the glorious Robert Roode.
That's a damn shame for Ford and Hawk, for Ford and Dawkins. Montez Ford, man, what a courageous effort tonight.
A valiant display by the now former SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
They already won the titles.
Salt in the wound from a couple dirty dogs you can now call champions.
Now, hit our music.
Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode are once again tag team champions. A hellacious match, a hell of an effort by the Street Profits, but the veterans Roode and Ziggler rule the roost again as the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.